Я за жопой.
So that was Prague's answer for the Sword in the Stone, King Arthur. And apparently there's some myth about, getting the sword under the stone. There's somebody sleeping under there that's supposed to be like King Arthur.